Unfortunately, far-right movements are not only getting stronger in Europe and in the US, but it's all around the world. Next, we move to India, where the ruling Hindu Nationalist Party is very far-right. But in India, we are witnessing the biggest, it's like, mobilization movement of the human history, farmers movement, which started in August and will culminate now on the 26th of January in a few days to massive demonstrations. A film director Q from Odd Joint and Joy, who is an actor and activist, will tell us directly from the ground that what is happening in India with the farmers movement, and artists play very active role in the farmers movement. It's basically they have established newspapers, they are supporting protesting farmers. But Joy and Q will tell you more about Indian situation with farmers movement.
Hello and greetings, I'm Q from India. I am a filmmaker and an artist. Much of my work has been about dissent and critiquing the way our country, my country, has been shifting. For over 20 years now, our elected governments have been promising us that we will be world-class day after tomorrow. Only now we begin to see that it's actually happening. We are truly world leaders now in the right-wing scheme of things. We have an able government that has successfully done what excellent fascist governments do. No surprises there. But how they do it is first class. The ruling party with a thumping majority, the BJP, the intricate and gigantic network of organizations, right-wing organizations called the RSS, that's the day, led by image-making mastermind Mr. Narendra Modi, our Honorable Prime Minister. First, they validated crony capitalism. They systematically destabilized all the important democratic institutions, the judiciary, the banking system, the universities, the think tanks. But this is not new. What is new is that horse trading or buying elected officials post-election is now a legally valid political maneuver in India. What is new is that they subverted the parliamentary process to push through policy after policy that strike at the roots of our foundation. What is new is that hundreds of thousands of farmers are currently sitting in protest at almost every border of New Delhi, the capital of India. The farmers have been suffering for decades, fighting a terrible system, crushing poverty and corporate farming. Most of the farmers in India earn less than $50 a month, yet we are one of the top food producing nations. And now the government has brought three new farm bills that are poised to take on whatever is left of the old farming system. These laws will not only affect the farmers, they will affect all of us, what we eat and how much we pay for it. The farmers have been sitting in protest since the last 55 days. They want the government to repeal these laws. We need to stand with them and with every activist and worker who's in jail right now, arrested and incarcerated by this corrupt government. We need to act now. This is for us, because otherwise all we shall have to eat is our words.
Ami jodi e desher na hoi, tobe amar bedal ta kar.
मोदी सरकार कहती है कि ये कानून हम किसान के भले के लिए लाए। कौन से किसान ने आपसे ये करने की डिमांड की थी?
सप्तम श्रेणी ते एक बालिका हमें ट्यूबवेल थेके जल खावाय। हमें मुख के जल छिटिए दी 7-8 फुट दूरे।
महिलाएं कभी पीछे नहीं हटती, वो साथ ही रहती हैं, कंधे से कंधा मिलाकर चलती हैं। इसलिए जब जीत के जाएंगे तो इकट्ठे ही जाएंगे।
आमी यदि ये देशेर ना होई तबे से जौल और हाशी का
कौन से किसान ने आपसे ये भला करने की डिमांड
सारे अंदर जो लेना है ऐसी हक किसानों का डम मिलना चाहिए
खेलार माठे पेच्छाप करते हो
पिछली बार आपने देखा कि मतलब जब ट्रैक्टर मार्च हुआ था तो औरतें ट्रैक्टर चला के गई थी 26 जनवरी को, और सही हुआ औरतें भी जाएंगी ना जाने वाली तो कोई बात नहीं है। सारे अब जो
किसान भला करने की डिमांड की,
खुशी खुशी जाएंगे रात करा के।
মায়ের মতো ভালোবাসিনি, দেশকে ভালোবেসেছি প্রেমিকার মতো, হস্তমৈথুনে উঠে আসা শুক্রাণু মিশেছে এই দেশের মাটিতে। আমার এই যৌনতা পাপ হলে মারবে আমায়, আমি যদি দেশের না হই তবে আমার সৌভাগ আদর কার।
খুশি খুশি যাই রে দাদা, জোর লড়াই আসি হক সানু
আপসে ইয়ে ভালা করনে কি ডিমান্ড কি থি।
জো ইয়ে কহতা হ্যায় कि नए कृषि सुधारों के बाद कृषि मंडियां समाप्त हो जाएगी तो वो किसानों से सरासर झूठ बोल रहा है।
तो
किसान
तो ये सरकार कर रही
है,
आपसे किसान ने आपसे ये भला करने की डिमांड की।
हम यहाँ पर बैठे आज कमजोर हो गए किसानों के अंदर, दिल्ली जाने मीटिंग के लिए वो अपनी कमजोरी दिखा रहे हैं।
यदि पूरी है मारो शेष कर दो सब चिन्ह, ताहले धुआए धुआए छोड़िए जब आसमाने, आमी जो ये देश के नाम हो तबे धुआए भरा आसमान, বেঁচে থাকা যদি এদেশের নাম হয় তবে মৃতদেহ